As you wish.
How may I help?
I shall deal with this one.
As you wish.
How may I help?
Well? What is it?
Hey.
Well? As you wish. What is it? Well? As you wish. What is it?
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Thank you. Of course.
Saw you in the flames. Come to pray at the statue. The others are welcome, but it's best if just you and I trade words, and your shadows stay quiet. Hands off their weapons, both arcane and steel. It's only you I want to trade words with anyway. I swear before the whore that is Margaret, no harm will come to you in her shadow, if that's enough of a promise for you. If not... The world holds many whores we worship. Respect comes with honest titles. I bet even you have gone against instinct in exchange for a little copper, or paid for such, hincount. But if I give offense, if words are all that are left to a man, then why in the Deerwood of all places he should have... I didn't give it. You probably find names as useless as I do. The names that litter this world like debris are hard enough to wrap around. It's what's beneath the skin and the letters I care about. What burns within. It's more important to me you're a watcher than whatever culture or accent decorates your letters like awkward crowns. Take pride in your actions, not where you hail from. Or how your name rolls off whatever liar. If you need a title to hang on me to match your own watcher, then call me Durance. And as you observe souls, I test them. I am a missionary. I walk this diseased nation with its heathen, its people so careless with the spirits of others and their own, watchers among them. Yes, I know you for what you are, and your name doesn't interest me. Names are for honest folk. And you are a crack. We're meant to travel together, you and I. Saw you in the flames. Not your face, but that soul of yours. There's things we can teach each other. If you're in need, I don't force my words on anyone other than you. I don't care who walks with you or what their mewling problems and politics are. There's enough howling in the world without me stoking that fire. I won't take from your provisions. Don't need much on the road. I can carry my weight, which is considerable. Many will stand against you. They probably already have, from what I can see. left their marks, it seems. Disease? Spirit wind? Both could have touched you, yet here you stand. As for disease, not all of us were close to water when the pox hit. But it's no longer a passenger in my flesh. It left its marks as well. But like flames, the pox doesn't strike twice, nor is it catching. Then let us walk together, Watcher. Hmm? What? Moe Ixi Ana. Moe Ixi Ana.
Well? What is it? Well? Give me a reason to crack someone's skull. Anything. Kill them all! If it makes you... What is it? Hmm? What is it?
Welcome. Well met, friend. Welcome.